Another banana is turning heads in West Lafayette and drawing criticism from city officials. Property management company Granite Management has put up a banana sculpture at the top of Chauncey Hill. News 18's Brittany Tyner reports city leaders will be investigating as to whether the sculpture violates sign ordinances.
It's bright, it's 14 feet tall, and it's the newest addition to Chauncey Hill in West Lafayette. Property management company Granite Student Living is calling this giant banana an art sculpture.
I believe that it can still be art, and there can still be an element of marketing in it. I mean, people do it all the time. They incorporate their logos or whatever they use to market themselves in art or in some sort of commercial speech. That doesn't not make it art.
But this new banana isn't the first giant banana to show up in West Lafayette. You may remember, in June of last year, a giant banana painted on one of Granite's properties at the corner of Chauncey and Wood became the target of criticism. While Granite referred to the giant banana house as art, some neighbors called it advertising. Ultimately, the house was not classified as advertising.
The first time around, we said it's an isolated incident with them painting the house with their logo. It could be construed as a sign. Now that they've got repeated use of that, it really goes to speak toward it being their logo and it being a sign.
The arrival of the banana came as a surprise to West Lafayette officials. City engineer Dave Buck says he will take a look at it for the first time on Wednesday.
You're allowed to have certain signs, certain sizes, certain locations, the amount of square footage of a sign, if it's a wall sign or a freestanding sign. It's not that they're disallowed, it's just that they're regulated and you have to have a permit and it has to go in the right spot on the lot and it has to be fair for everybody.
But Granite Student Living manager Joel Brovant remains adamant that the banana is not a sign.
Other than the banana itself, there's no signage on it, there's no phone number, there's nothing that associates it with us, except for the fact that we do use a banana in some of our marketing, so there's that connection, but it's strictly meant to be a piece of art, a banana sculpture.
Brittany Tyner, News 18.
Dave Buck says if the banana is found to be a safety risk, it will most likely be removed immediately. Joel Brovant says be on the lookout for more stuff by Granite, although he won't specify exactly what he means.